inside since about 3, making sure we got seats. We had about 19 or 20 of us inside, and there's only about 55, 60 seats in there, so a big portion of us were in there. The event started, they did the introductions, and then the moderator asked the first question. Michael Steele, the former RNC chairman, went first, and then Tom Perez started speaking. That was our cue to stand up. We all stood up, and we sang the song you just heard, that we are standing for our future. We sang that twice. And then I actually gave a statement about why we are there. So basically, we're who we are, why we are demanding stronger leadership from the Democratic Party on climate change. We talk a little about the climate change-induced wildfires in California, as well as the UN report. And then we ended with our demand of not taking fossil fuel money in the Democratic National Committee and championing the Green New Deal. And then we came out here, and it was really incredible. It was really powerful. I think the room was surprised. Tom Perez looked a little bit like he was expecting it, perhaps. But they didn't. The moderator tried to interrupt us, but we just kept going. And then we left. No one asked us to leave, or no one forced us to leave. But that was our plan, to disrupt briefly and then leave to join the outside protest.